hey, we're ready to make some conch fritters. So let's start off here. First, you're going to need two mixing bowls. One is going to be for all of the wet ingredients, and then you're going to need one for all of the dry ingredients. So let's start over here first. So first off here, we're going to add the eggs in here. Then we're going to add the milk. We have onions, and we also have red bell peppers. Then we have that wonderful conch meat. Hey, man, this is so good. All right, so we want to mix this in. And then we also have some fresh herbs. What we have here is fresh thyme and chopped parsley. All right, mix that together. And then what we're going to do here is we really want to mix these together. So you kind of have a really nice, evenly mixed, wet mixture. Now let's look at the dry ingredients now. So over here now we have breadcrumbs. We have all-purpose flour. We have a little bit of salt and pepper. And we have double-acting baking powder. All right, now we're gonna mix all of these ingredients together really well. It's gonna be important that you mix these together well, so when you add these to the wet ingredients, you have a really nice even mixture going in. So we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna add this in, and then we're gonna just mix this together really well. After it's all mixed together, you'll have a really nice stiff batter, and then this is what you're gonna use for the next steps of making the conch fritters. Hey, so we've already made our conch fritter mixture. So what you're gonna use is a small scoop. And you just get in here, get a nice size scoop, and at home you should have one of those little fry daddies. You make sure that the basket is submerged in the oil first, and then you scoop it in. It cooks for about 90 seconds, and it should come out nice, beautiful, and golden brown, just like this. And let's take a look at the finished presentation here. You know, we have these wonderful, beautiful conch fritters here, and we also have a side of citrus mustard sauce. The recipe for the citrus mustard is available on our website as well.